Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and for the first time in a while, I'll be going solo for this gameplay. But the game we're going to be playing today is Earthworm Jim Menace to the Galaxy for the Game Boy Color. Now, I've really never played any of the Earthworm Jim games before, so it should be interesting. Alright, so, got starter password, and to actually confirm your choice, you gotta press B instead of A or start, which is weird enough. But you also press B to jump, which doesn't make any sense, because usually you push A to do that. So yeah, enough of that. Let's move on to the main gameplay. This game, you basically go around collecting coins. But they don't even look like coins, they look like donuts. So you're basically going around collecting donuts, and then you have to head for the goal. Sound familiar? Yeah. I think this is pretty much a take on Sonic Labyrinth. Sonic Labyrinth was already enough of a mediocre game. Why do they have to replicate that in a Game Boy Color game? No, I just gotta find that last coin. Not there. What even is this thing? Can I go in here? Nope, can't. Wait, do you even lose health? No, you don't, so why even flinch like that? I do not know where the last coin is. Well, that's great. A game that doesn't give any mercy from the first level? Jesus Christ. I feel like I'm jumping around like an idiot. Alright, if I jump over here, maybe. Nope, not there either. Alright, so where is it? Where's that last coin? I don't even know. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Where is that last coin? So I'll try to search all over the place. I think I have to kill that wheel. You can't attack while jumping. That's weird. You can't kill the wheel. Wait a minute. I can't jump over. Oh, this is stupid. I can't even. I'm trying to shoot the trash bag as many times as you can. You can't find the coin. Is this a game glitch? Would I have to use some kind of level select code? So, already you can tell the game's pulling a Nightmare on Elm Street on us. Like, if I have to do some ridiculous task just to get the last coin, I'd be in for some shit. Jumping everywhere and I can't find it. Yeah, I can't find it. Wait a minute. I just found out a new technique. Jumping higher than normal. You have to press up and B. Are you kidding me? Like, no one will ever find that out from the very beginning, how to super jump. And there's the last coin. Jesus Christ. Maybe now that thing won't be there to warp. What is this? Oh, you have to press up an A? Couldn't you just touch it? Ugh. This game is getting crappier and crappier as I go. Anyways, so we get a stage select here. Right now we can only access two stages, sci-fi and laboratory. Let's go to the sci-fi stage. Oh, I forgot you have to press B to select. 144 coins? Steep difficulty curve much? These guys take a lot of bullets to go down. Oh, forgot the super jump. What does that remind you of? Does that remind you of, Bart versus Space Mutants? Wait, how do you select to switch your weapon? Okay. Jeez, the controls in this are so cryptic. I don't even know where to begin. And look at that. They included the toilet. Like, they knew that this game was crap from the very start. What? Did that actually... It damaged me. There we go. Pretty tedious. Look at that, I tried to jump. So tedious. Come on. Like I was saying, it's tedious that you have to press up and B to jump higher. Like, couldn't you just hold down the button to do a regular jump? Like, mercy, man. Have some mercy. I can't crouch and shoot. Like, this must be some kind of joke. Can I not kill that thing? No, I can't. That's bogus. I can't even kill that thing. Yo. Can't jump on those. Alright, so if you kill the enemies, it counts as 5 coins. How do you operate this thing? Come on. I can't even go. Alright, so I got 2 coins. Is there another... There it is. What did I just say? There's another pathway at the end. I'll be able to get the last coin there. Alright, so we got 100 more to go. Wow. This game is the definition of tedious. How do you even operate that thing? I don't think you can do... I don't think you can do that. I'm doing tongue twisters all around. You have to shoot to the left. Okay. That's totally not strange. Everything in this game is cryptic. Why am I even playing this? So many enemies you can't kill in the first level of the game. Yeah. Even crappy games, even other shitty games, know when to be easy with their first levels, but... Oh, what? Can I push this thing? I get flinched back every time I try to push it. It's annoying. Get this coin, at least. Come on, push it. Push it, Jim, push it. They didn't call you an earthworm for nothing. You could push anything. Here we go. Alright. So you can get up there. No, you can't. You could shoot him to push him. That makes no sense at all. Like, first of all, we have limited ammo, which is ridiculous. And second, this is not an Earthworm Jim game. Like, you're just going around collecting coins, like... Doesn't this belong, like, in a more puzzle-oriented game rather than an action and comedy-oriented game like Earthworm Jim? Like, I know the other Earthworm Jim games are better than this. So I got 85 coins left. There's another toilet. So I gotta... Okay, that goes down for you. Oh great, I have to go back. Ow. But maybe not, I can use the spikes. Then again, that would hurt myself. Ow. To jump all the way back. What? I didn't grab it? This is... No, I hate this game. No, I'm just gonna mash random buttons. I don't even care anymore. Screw this. I'm trying to get all the coins. Ow. Grab it. There we go. Right. These darn spikes. Yeah. Out of the way. Let me get that. Jump here. Get the coin. Get another coin here. Look at that, another weapon. No, wait, it's a cruiser. And, wait, can you not fire on it? Oh. Why did you drop? It's... You know, this game did the exact same thing Eminem's Adventure did to me by making me think the buttons are swapped. You know what? Can you even kill it? No, that was the point of it. That's the point of the fucking cruiser. Get off it. There you go. So to collect 37 coins. This game is so tedious, it's not even... Huh. Die. Jump here. The coin. Alright, so... Maybe we'll drop 5 coins, here we go. We get 25 now. We're nearly there. Let's kill this guy. Jump. Kill this thing. Alright, got a few more coins to go. Just gotta jump here. Jump here. Alright, so we got all the coins we needed. Alright, let's go to the finish. Ow! I cannot kill that thing. Fuck! Dude, I'm getting flung all over the place. I just want to get to the end. I just want to get to the end. Get me to the end of the level. There it is. Yeah, and look at how long this password is. 18 characters, I mean... If I'm correct, isn't that longer than the passwords in the Metal Gear for the NES? Yeah. 152, 192. What, is that all the possible coins I could get? 192? What are we doing? Wait, didn't we do this level already? Do you have to... You have to collect the coins every time you want to access another level. Yep, this is another level tedium. You know what? I don't think I can play this anymore. This game sucks. This is not an Earthworm Jim game. This feels more like Sonic Labyrinth. Bottom line, Earthworm Jim Menace to the Galaxy is pretty much the worst in the series, without a doubt. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more. And once again, do not play this game.